All right, guys, let's not waste time. Let's work on the fuel management program. Here we go! Shouldn't be too hard. Instead, are we going hard on the corner around turns? I'm just where it comes to rumbling. I hope that the auto workers made a spin now. He's one sneaky motherfucker. Let's put it this way. He keeps bragging that he'd be the admins of the lap times. What do I give a shit? But no, I don't. One of these days, he will declare war on me. I just know he will. Little does he know that I am also a gunfighter. I always keep a Glock with me. But that's all just speculations. I'll just forget about it and just focus on the race. Son of a bitch! I got off the track again! I really need to work for a good turn! Get out of my way, Daniel Ricciardo!
Test complete, and that was a very good job indeed. We got a lot of valuable information out of that.
Guys, I'm gonna box this lap.
Okay, we can take you this lap. The fastest lap at this point in time is a 1 minute 13.5.
You're not too shabby. I could work with that.